the winner is 3D printing.
Bioprinting is the process of laying down layer by layer a mixture of different types of materials and also your own cells to actually make a new piece of anatomy, whether it's an ear or a nose, bone.